Offering some chi. Yeah, how you all doing, man? Yes. Today I'll be telling you a whole lot of things about the cashback. You know that cashback money thing? Yes, you like to know more about it. And also, you that have lost your phone number, guy, you have to listen, man, because it's very important. Other things that will blow your mind as usual. You know, I can't just list all of them here. Some will come like a surprise, man. So if you're here for the first time, why don't you subscribe? Because here you get information that will keep you informed, updated, man, daily information. You know, information is power, man. We all need it. Everybody needs it. Yes, to my friends, good friends who have already subscribed, thank you guys. One love, the new subscribers, I appreciate all of you, because without you, I won't be here. You are the reason why I'm here doing this thing, man. All right, remember to share to your friends on WhatsApp, Facebook. Thank you very much. Yes, the Communication Commission in Nigeria has mandated the telephone companies, those are who give services, you know, about like MTN, Glo, Nine Mobile, all those network, Airtel. They have now been mandated that henceforth, whosoever who wants to replace a stolen SIM, lost, misplaced or damaged SIM card must now provide a what? National identification number. They are still talking about this thing, man. So it means that you who is here abroad, anywhere in diaspora, you know, they call us diasporas, man. Yes, that name is sweet, man. Diaspora. So they say everybody must get this number. So if you are having a lost SIM card, stolen, damaged, misplaced, now you need your NIN number to get it back. So this is what they have told them, the communication, those ones who are providing communication to people, services to people in Nigeria. Yes, moving straight to the next one. Lai Mohammed. No, it's not Lai Mohammed. El-Rufai, you know that man, you know, in Kaduna State, that governor. That man is brutal, man. I'm telling you, something he did of recent, just not so quite long, man. This guy demolished a whole hotel. You ask me, why did he do that? Well, you tell me your suggestion, whether he's right or wrong, in the comment section. You know, what he actually did was that this particular hotel, a party was meant to be hosted there during this COVID time. You know, they are trying to discourage people gathering, this crowd gathering thing. But this hotel, you know, were a kind of a venue where some people were planning to host a party, a sex party, where they will be labushwanging, doing the Colombi thing. A sex party, man, meaning that a lot of sex things will be going on there. Chop as you want, devour. So this is it, sex party. I don't know if you have attended those kind of party those days. I don't know if you attended it, but it's a crazy one, very horrific, and you know, some would say it's delicious because people will come with their partner and they'll be banging hard, man. I'm telling you, in that party. So now they heard about it and they stopped it, moved fast. And you know, he was kind of raging with anger. It was like, why will people do this? You know, this is a northern state, Sharia, man. We don't have to do this kind of thing here. So he mandated that they should demolish that hotel. They brought it down. But to me, I was thinking that hotel should be used for something like, you know, convert it to COVID center, or giving it to people who don't have homes. You know, a lot of things they could have converted it to, even schools, man. It could have been good for schools, for, you know, the Almajiris there. You know, but rather they demolished it. This is money. So, you know, this man has been demolishing houses for people, you know. So I don't know. Those houses are at least converted to something better, for schools, for other things, other than just demolishing it. So that was what happened, actually. Sex party during COVID time. People want to go and lamushan, man. All right. Well, that's it in the north. So moving straight, you know, you must have heard about the MC, MB, MD, Adam Noura, what he did to his former worker, that lady, Miss Thomas. Well, this is what they call paternity fraud. It's always happening. Friends getting their own friends, wife pregnant, you know, girls getting pregnancy from outside and making the man think that it's his own. So this man did similar thing, the MD of the FCMB, you know. So now about 2,311 people have signed the petition for his dismissal, you know, removal as an MD. In fact, sack him, man. You know, they should punish him. They have told the CBN to do so, because this man did something brutal, man. Because at the end of the day, this woman, this Miss Thomas, when she went to America with the 3 kids, she now told the husband, hey, those children are not yours. It belongs to my that man there, Noura. He's the one who has been he has been eating me up, you know, getting me pregnant, you know. So the man was depressed. He fell into depression on hearing this thing. It's a shocker, man. Who could have believed after training your children, you now get to know that those children are not yours? You know, it's crazy. This is why many people are going to doing DNA tests for their children just to know if the children really belongs to them. You know, some do it secretly. They don't even want to tell their wife, and because crazy things are happening, man. So you will say the women are always the ones doing this thing, going outside to get pregnancy from outside and put it on the man. But who is the person getting the women pregnant? Also the men. So it's a 50-50 thing. It's not just the blame goes to the women, also to the men who get other people's wife pregnant. Because if you are kind of disciplined, you will say to yourself, I will never have anything to do with another man's wife, you know, or even girlfriend. You know, you bring a friend to your house, he's getting your own wife pregnant. Your friend's coming to your house, pretending they're coming to see you, but they're coming to see your wife just to seduce her with money or other things. And, you know, before you know, she's pregnant. And some girls are scared of removing the pregnancy, so they just leave it. So this is what happened. So this man fell into depression alone in the house, but though he found another lover who was pregnant for him. And then 2 weeks before the introduction, the man died. They said it's heart attack. He died of heart attack. Definitely somebody who's into depression. What else could he be thinking? He was just a lonely man in the house. The other wife, Miss Thomas Strand. So I don't know how this woman in America now will be feeling. Very bitter, man, because I don't even think she will have the shame or the guts to come back home for this man burial. I don't know. So that is it. That is what happened. Now, if you're having the IO app, you realize that now they said that this January 10th, that is when they'll credit your account, you know, because you put your IBAN number there. For those of you who have the IO app, you see there, they have told you that on the 10th of January, they will credit you. So those of you who use that card for shopping, that's good news for you. Now they'll bring out that, okay, from now, January 1st to June 30th, that is another time. After June 30th, they will also credit you, so long as you are making shopping with those cards that you have registered the IBAN there. So some of you are wondering, what is this IO app? IO app is an app where you have to log in with your speed. That's why I say if you have not done your speed, please go and do that speed. It's very important, man. It's very important. Go to the post, give them your email, your phone number. Remember, it must be a working phone number and email. Yes, it's very important. So that you activate it. You can even ask them in the post to help you activate. Because now, a lot of things will be, you can access now. The government are doing it like without the speed or the digital identity card. You cannot access any of their sites anymore. So that is why you need to do this speed, man. Even Red Touch Dancer, you have to now start accessing it with your speed also. So go and do it. So now with this speed, you log into the IO app, you register your IBAN, put your payment method, that same card, go to the poster app, also select the card, turn it on. So whenever you do shopping, they'll give you 10%. I'm telling you, 10% of whatever you buy will be credited there. You see it reflecting there. I think sometimes after 5 days, 4 days, it will reflect. Definitely, I'm a witness because I'm using it. So you see 10%. It's nothing like that. It's not like 30% or 20. It's just 10% of whatever you buy. They will credit it there for you. At the end of the 6 months, like this year now, is six months. At the end of the 6 months, they'll credit your account with it. So they're trying to encourage cashless, you know, cashless, like don't go with cash, buy with your card. So if I were you, you would do the same thing. You will do the same thing, man. Also download the post ID because there you'll be activating your speed and also authorizing the payment or authorizing any sites, giving them access, okay? All right, moving on another step forward. If you have registered for Radio Chidadinansa and you have lost your phone number or you misplaced your phone, it's very important that you have to go to CAF or communicate with IMS, your new phone number, if you have gotten a new one. Communicate to them this new number because at the end of the day, if you register for Chidadinansa and you're eating the money, you're getting the money, definitely they will call you. You know, they are going to call you for question either in Central Impiego or IMS will send you a message. So if you have lost that same phone number you are registered with, how would you get the information? And if they don't see you coming, they'll think that you're just ignoring them. Before you know it, they send the police to come for you, they arrest you. That's why you see people getting muta. So if you have lost that particular phone number, please try to go back and give them the new present phone number you are using and also email so that at least they could communicate to you through that phone number, okay? It's very important just to make you have that at the back of your mind. Also, remember, you cannot buy things like alcohol and things that are not essential. You can buy your clothing, food, shoes, bags, all those kind of things, but not like all those jewelries, you know, golden chain rings and red diamond, you know, no. Or telephone, laptops, no, it's not accepted. So please be careful what you buy with it. Forget about alcohol, all those vino, forget them. Because if you buy too much of them, they will block that card. Okay, some of you say my card is already blocked. Yes, they block it because they found some irregularities. Maybe your easy thing, you do not put all the family members in there. So now, it's another time to renew your EZ. Everybody have to renew EZ. It doesn't matter when you applied for the EZ. Whether I applied in December, November, everybody must renew EZ in January. That is how it is like in Italy here. So please renew that EZ now. Because with EZ, you can get a lot of bonuses. EZ is an indicator of your economic situation in the family. The economic situation in the family. It tells whether you are rich, average, or poor. So most of us migrants, definitely, we are not in the very rich side. We are either, you know, that lower side. So that is it. So with the EZ, you can assess a lot of bonuses like light bonus, gas, water, dustbin bonus, even house rent bonus affitto rossi. You can also get other things like if you are pregnant as a woman, maternità, mama bonus, baby bonus, also carta acquisti, which you can apply. I advise you apply it after 1 month. You apply for the baby bonus, you know, you will get it. Some people who applied together didn't get it. They got only the baby bonus or even just only carta acquisti. So that is it. Also, asilo for people who their children is in school. With your EZ, you can also get bonuses like that. They could just the comune could be paying for your baby's school fees, you know, because you are poor. Your EZ have indicated it. Also, EZ will also allow you to register for other bonuses with the Dogo government. Will be rolling out, like you all know, Red Tech, Magenta, and the rest of them. So remember, subscribe, because here you get information about bonuses, you know, as they are rolling out. You'll be the first to know, so long as you are subscribed. I'll be the first to say that, because I love talking about it. Though it's good we also find job, but when they say bonuses, remember, it's the government who made the law, not me. So if I hear it, I say it, because even the Italians too are even saying it. They are even telling it to their own people on their own channels, man. So why don't I equally tell my own people? One love, man. That's how to show love, man, to pass information around. So, well, I'll be stopping here. Yes, I'll be stopping here. I remember yours truly, Chi. Remember to show me love by liking my video. Share to your friends on WhatsApp, Facebook, subscribe. Press that bell. It's important. I'll catch you at the comment section as usual for any question and the rest of them. All right, I'm signing out. I'm Chi. Ciao.